Thank you for joining us for a service of Taize prayer. We begin with number S27 from hymnal 1982. Number S27 from hymnal 1982.
Thank you.
scripture followed by silence. From the prophet Isaiah. Do not remember the former things, or consider the things of old. I am about to do a new thing. Now it springs forth. Do you not perceive it? I will make a way in the wilderness and rivers in the desert. The wild animals will honor me, the jackals and the ostriches, for I give water in the wilderness, rivers in the desert, to give drink to my chosen people, the people whom I formed for myself, so that they might declare my praise. We sing together, Lord, you are in the midst of us.
Thank you.
register followed by silence. From the Gospel according to Mark. Jesus said, "The kingdom of God is as if someone would scatter seed on the ground and would sleep and rise night and day, and the seed would sprout and grow. He does not know how. The earth produces of itself, first the stalk, then the head, then the full grain in the head. But when the grain is ripe, at once he goes in with his sickle, because the harvest has come." We sing together, "Bless the Lord, my soul."
Thank you. Let us pray together in the words our Savior taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Lord Jesus, for our sake you were condemned as a criminal. Visit our jails and prisons with your pity and judgment. Remember all prisoners, and bring the guilty to repentance and amendment of life, according to your will, and give them hope for their future. When any are held unjustly, bring them release. Forgive us, and teach us to improve our justice. Remember those who work in these institutions. Keep them humane and compassionate, and save them from becoming brutal or callous. And since what we do for those in prison, O Lord, we do for you, constrain us to improve their lot. All this we ask for your mercy's sake. Amen. Sanctify, O Lord, those whom you have called to the study and practice of the arts of healing, and to the prevention of disease and pain. Strengthen them by your life-giving Spirit, that by their ministries, the health of the community may be promoted, and your creation glorified. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. We offer prayers for David Wigginton, Ann Smith, Bob Meyer, Chris Lane, Judy Wigginton, Priya Curian, Chuck Tilley, Michael Flam, Bob Long, Chester Grumbaugh, Stormy, Dave Cottrell, Jeff Frank, Eve, Sherry, Etta Trimpe, Charlene Laughlin, Dan, Sarah, Brian Dorich, Corin and Stephanie Marsh, Pete Keplinger, Charles Connor, and all those affected by COVID-19. And we pray for the repose of the soul of Rick Trimpe. I invite your prayers, silent or aloud. Into your hands, gracious God, we commend all for whom we pray, trusting in your mercy through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. We sing together, Ubi Caritas.
Ubi Caritas.
upon you and scatter the darkness from before your path. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among us and remain with us always. Amen. Let us go forth in the name of Christ. Thanks be to God.